Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Hope you enjoyed your weekend so far. There's more to go and nicer weather on the way as well. Let's take a look at the satellite and radar as far as what has been happening through our Saturday. Of course, we started off with rain early this morning and the clouds took a long time to clear, but of course have been steadily doing so through the day and into tonight. We're looking at partly cloudy skies as the clouds are slowly melting away. An area of high pressure is building in just in time for the second half of the weekend and, of course, Father's Day as well. That is going to be marching in like so as we go through the nighttime hours and into tomorrow. It starts off a nice day. Temperatures are pleasant to our west. That means a nice day temperature-wise for Sunday as well. Let's take a look at Futurecast showing any clouds or sprinkles going away. And as we head into early Sunday morning, you may start off with a little bit of fog, especially in some of the valleys, very patchy fog. But it burns off quickly, and we see a lot of sunshine on the way for your Sunday and warmer temperatures, too. Upper 70s to near 80, maybe a few lower 80s in a few spots out there. And then as we head into Monday, it gets even warmer still. Plus, cloudless skies continue. Lots of sunshine for your Monday. As we head toward Tuesday, it stays warm yet again, but there will be a couple of showers that could roll through Monday night and right through the day on Tuesday as well. Here's a look at the rough idea of where temperatures will be topping off for your Sunday for Father's Day. Upper 70s, mid to upper 70s at least, in some spots getting around 80 degrees. You get farther into northern New Hampshire, and of course, temperatures a little bit lower, but still quite pleasant. So for tonight, we're talking about partly cloudy skies, patchy fog developing late tonight and into early tomorrow morning, upper 40s and low to mid 50s for the lows overnight by early tomorrow morning. We warm up in a hurry as we go through the day on Sunday with temperatures well into the 70s. Monday, we're into the 80s. Tuesday, too. Wednesday, a few question marks from some of our computer models. But there's a chance there could be some downpours on Wednesday. And that's your forecast. Hope you enjoy the rest of the weekend and happy Father's Day to those of you who it applies.